It was one of 30 silver coins paid to Judas to betray Jesus.
Did he tell you to take the coin from the museum?
5 years of selling dope on the streets.
When I was young, I did something really stupid.
I saw him took it.
Give me the coin. The only people who want this coin are spiritual leaders.
She said it has magic.
Salvation is never guaranteed.
Don't call the police.